be conducting a sweep of the city sometime in the next few weeks. And no, I don't know what her real name is. All I know is she deputized me at gunpoint. She scared the crap out of me. And I'm
Let Jack have his ivory tower. I came to Pandora for action.
Guys, back. Oh wait, no, I need to go over here first.
Be so nice next time. You looking to get shot?
I know you are.
Goddamn mercs!
I'm just supposed to pursue. Where am I supposed to put the food? What? Oh, yeah. That makes him big. Jeez. Here, feed the harmless skag. Fed and heal the skag. He still looks a bit hungry though.
He still looks hungry, huh? Well, maybe some skag tongues will fill him up. Just shoot enough skags in the mouth and you'll have a freaking smorgasbord ready for him.
Okay, gotta go to the alley anyway, so let's go.
The sheriff has asked me, Deputy Winger, to remind you all of the individual punishments for breaking her 283 laws. I'd read the whole list, but I'm just gonna go ahead and save us all some time. Death. The punishment for everything is death. So please, keep your head down and be cool.
Right. Let's keep going. Where do I gotta go from here? By the veins over there. Then I gotta go over there. Let's go here first. Then I need to go here anyway. Oh, where the fuck? Psycho. Oh wait, so the closest it is to buzz axes.
We got what we need to make a bow bomb. Go slap the bomb down outside of Skag Den.
Explosives, huh? That ought to be fun.
Okay, now we definitely gotta go that side.
Wrap them up! Rumgar!
Oh my god! Come on, psycho versus psycho, yeah? Let's go, let's go.
Run time!
Boom! Die again, okay. Where is this update? Wow. Okay, I need to the beam. Let's put down that one. Oh, radio. Piss off. Looking for you. Okay, breaking the band. A better shotgun. Sure, dude.
The choices are pretzeling my inner lobes.
What the flip? Boost it off the wall. Oh, so I only have one shotgun. I need to find some shotguns then. Yeah.
Fun time! Not fast enough!
Whoa, 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 you're trying to kill me, huh? Okay. Well then. You're dead now, wait. Oh, yeah. Just scream. Wait, one more in the court time, one more. Well, I guess I'm just gonna go back to breaking the bang. Midget rocks!
I'd like to remind you folks not to cut down anyone hanging from my gallows. Here there is a warning to the rest of you.
Yes. The next time there we go. You gasp for air before we're broken, just let him swing in the room. Following me?
Just like you said.
Cash I can pick up though, is it? There's not much cash I can pick up to use.
You got the money? Now get out of town, Slab, before the sheriff sicks her posse on you.
Get out of town. How good am I? I don't know. These guys are back! Alright, 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 alright! Let's feed him first.
Robbery.
think you deserve my best. Boys, get after him.
Now, you gotta stash that cash or the sheriff's boys won't ever stop looking for you. Find a good place to hide it and my boys will pick it up later. Don't worry. I'll pay you even more than what you got from the bank job once this is all over.
Hey, then looks like I'm going in this top.
Kind, kind, kind! Kill, kill, kill!
Holy I can go up here, right? Yeah, I can. Okay, that's good.
Deputy Winger again. If you know anyone with information regarding the whereabouts of a vault hunter, please tell them to come in of their own volition. Otherwise, the sheriff will torture the information out of them. I'm trying to help you here, Mason.
Oh, jeez! There's so many of them! Good thing I have this ability that allows me to recharge every time I take damage. What did you say, son? Where'd you come from?
Big always did have a flair for the dramatic. Made a real scene of it when he escaped my jail. Blew it sky high, swore revenge for what Jack and I did to him, said we turned him into a bandit the moment we killed his dog. Dealing with you, I think, is going to be much simpler for both of us. I die or you do. Nice and clean.
Let me know when you're ready for the next job.
Oh, that ooh, got pretty badass tokens. Maximum health, gun damage, and... Recoil reduction. Stay, I don't know if that's this one. Where's that shotgun at, eh? Blue one, this one. Hey, don't run my cash here. Yoink! And always going anyway. Let's go, 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 go. Ooh, sky pile.
The sheriff is offering $500 for every slab scalp. Slab King's none too happy about what she did to him.
Follow
keep your eyes open.
Clear out my. Alright then, I gotta clear out this mine. The old mine. Oh, they're just lab rats and stuff, man.
Beautiful misery.
Holy crap! Oh yes, Duckino, go for him! Get him, Duckino! Yes, Duckino, mate! Whew, heavy repeater. Move on to opportunity. But that'll probably be the next episode of the show. I'll fast travel to the Highland. And then I might just end there for a bit. Like do the next episode next time. Well not the next episode, but like next part next time, I'll see. And oh gosh, get out of my face. I need to buy some ammo now. Okay, I guess I'm not
yes,
going
most
there
of my
then.
Merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.
Okay, what did I just get? That's not good. What did I just get from that mission?
A pleasure as always. Thanks for the scratch.
Okay. I guess I'll need my help.
Bye for
me. Okay, I guess I'm done for now. I'll continue on the next part. I don't know, next time I play, I guess. Anyway, see ya, I guess. Goodbye.